Hi, my name is Nzinga from Yes Baby Ayaka Raw, and today I'm excited to share with you a traditional Haitian recipe with a little twist. We're going to make Mamba, which is the traditional Haitian peanut butter. What makes it very unique is that we liked to use lots of spice, and so we tend to throw a pepper in there. And it's also sweet and salty, so it's a nice mix of flavors. And instead of using peanuts, today I'm gonna switch it out and use almonds.